Hey guys, welcome back to the Enlightened Logger channel. Today I'm at a job site with the crew. I got called out to bring the bucket truck because they were going to be a little too close to the three-phase power up here with a regular lift we've got. We've got a real beautiful part of town here in Greenville, and I'm going to pan you around so you can see what we're working on. I'm really not going to have much of anything to do with it other than driving. I brought the bucket truck out here, but we've got this roughly 120-foot pine tree that's got that sweep in it right there. I'll pan you up. That guy's going to be what's removed today, and I'm going to show you as much of the process as I can before I've got to take off as he gets up here in the lift and starts bringing it down. But it's a pretty cool process, and what a just a beautiful sunny day we've got to be out here working. Started out pretty chilly, right around 30 degrees or so this morning, but it's warming up quick. Gonna hit low to mid 60s or so today, so we've got another beautiful day to be out working in the tree business. All right guys, so he's got everything set up. Look in the road here, make sure we don't have any traffic. Working his way up into the tree here. I'm not going to be able to stay too long because I'm getting called off for another job, but this is just some of the cool toys we get to play with. This here, I believe, is a 75-foot lift. So it gets him quite a ways up into that tree, and he's a climber, so he'll be able to climb the rest of whatever he needs to. Again, just awesome stuff we get to play with. Got another one of our partner companies here, landscaping company, doing a major project for the neighbor here, also one of our clients, doing a big sod install. So we got a lot going on here. There's a truck down there, tractor trailer looking thing, bringing in sod that's full, and they've got four or five trucks up here as well, so they've got quite a lot going on. Difficulties or what, but got a good landing zone here, good spot to bring the stuff in, and then obviously the chipper and chip truck are set up right here so they don't have to go far. I'll probably end up coming back later to get the debris, so I'll be able to show you the finished product, the end result. I got you guys on the helmet cam because apparently I'm going to be staying here for a bit. There we go, guys. Yes. All clear. Yes, sir. Boy, that sun feels good. Clear. Yes, sir. Yes. Yes, sir. ships around and doing other crazy stuff. So Omar, our production manager, was able to come out and help, and this is the end result. There's the pine tree. That's the stump there, so I'm going to go ahead and get it loaded up here. Climb up, put you guys on the helmet cam, get going. Set here. As you can see, there's not much in that bed. I just got through with a quick pickup about 15 minutes from here. Called in and said, hey, I got room. What else you got? Here we are. I'm gonna have to rearrange that a little bit, I think. Because that's not going to want to fit. Get that big one down in there. Got a place to put those. Put the biggest one down in there first. In there. stick. That's a big stick of pine. turned out to be a beautiful day. Started out cold in a long sleeve shirt and my sweatshirt. Now I'm just as comfortable as can be in the short sleeve shirt. One thing I absolutely love about this place is it might start out cold, but it doesn't mean it's gonna stay that way. I'm gonna get down and throw in some of the sticks, but not gonna go too crazy because it's kind of a natural area. And once again, crews really could have done this. Sticks down there I can throw in, but other than that, it is pretty well cleaned up. Just like that, we have another cleaned up job site and a beautiful view. Go ahead and get down and button everything up. Stay tuned for more content, guys. We got a lot coming. Like, share, subscribe. Help us grow our channel, grow our reach, and we appreciate y'all. So as I'm wrapping up the day, packing everything up, going to get in my truck here, just about to leave. This is what I'm looking at. Look at that beautiful sky, beautiful clouds. What a great way to end the day. I love upstate South Carolina. Have a great day, guys.